Hello, this is Picturon, and I had a quick question. I was wondering how you exactly got in contact with the Amazing Atheist. And I apologize if you've asked this question before. I'm sorry if I'm beating a dead horse or whatever the saying is. But I was just wondering because he seems like a tough person to get in contact with.